challenges like corruption, money laundering, and illicit financial flows, as well as cybercrime, undermine the sustainable development goals by weakening the effectiveness and accountability of national and regional institutions. They also hinder the fight against poverty by diverting scarce financial resources away from programs intended to target poverty reduction and away from those projects into the hands of criminals.